come with us to the free open house at Fort Canoe and Kayak Club. They have a ton of different water vessels to try out. I jumped in a canoe and paddled along the Bedford Channel. Then I got in a sit-on-top kayak. And finally, somehow I was convinced to try out the C4 racing canoe. For my yogis out there, you basically have to hold Warrior One pose the entire time. My legs were burning, but it was so fun.